Hey, you guys, it's your girl T. So I want to come out here and talk about this crazy story, honey. And it's coming from nasty ass North Carolina. We have not had a North Carolina story in a while, but this story is what? Nasty, okay? So what's going on is that we have this woman, her name is Casey Oxton. And basically she's a pre-K teacher at this school, but there's also daycare in the school. So one of the daycare workers came up to Casey and they told her that her 3-month-old son was really constipated. So Casey said, you know what, she'll take him to the doctor, she'll try and figure it out. Well, another daycare worker piped up and she was like, oh, well, if he's constipated, you should let me breastfeed him. And so she looked at this bitch like, what? No, I don't want you to breastfeed my child. So the lady was like, are you sure? I have no problem breastfeeding him. And Casey was like, no, bitch, do not breastfeed my child, okay? So Casey goes back to work. They leave the room. The woman then turns around and starts breastfeeding Casey's child. Where they do this at? Anyways, y'all go ahead and check out this news clip, honey, and I'm gonna come back with the rest of my commentary.
United 6, shocking video of a daycare worker breastfeeding a baby who isn't hers.
The mother of the baby boy in the video says the worker did it even after she specifically asked her not to. Andrea Blanford live now at the Carrboro Police Department where an investigation is underway. Andrea?
Steve and Tisha, Casey Oxendine tells me that her baby boy is doing better tonight than he was on Friday when she had to rush him to UNC Hospital. She says he became very ill, was throwing up after another woman breastfed him at daycare, even though Casey told her twice not to do it. In this cell phone video of security footage from inside Carrboro Early School, pre-K teacher Casey Oxendine says a fellow daycare worker she barely knows has seen breastfeeding her 3-month-old son.
That's an innocent baby. My baby couldn't say, no, don't do that. He couldn't defend himself.
Casey says on Friday, the woman who has a 2-month-old in the same class suggested a remedy for his constipation.
She said that she had a son, and did I want her to put my child to her breast and breastfeed him? I said, no, that's nasty. You know, we don't do things like that.
Casey's son, born prematurely, is lactose intolerant and ended up in the hospital Friday night. Angry and disgusted, Casey can now see what happened moments after she left the room, the woman adjusting her shirt and pulling her baby to her chest.
She did it with ease, like it's something she does on a normal basis.
Last fall, the Department of Health and Human Services gave superior ratings to both Carrboro and Orange Chatham Early Schools, where the daycare director says the woman usually worked. He tells Eyewitness News she's licensed and had worked in child care for more than a decade. Casey telling us the woman is now fired, but she hopes police press charges.
Not only, you know, did you put your breast on my son, you also made my son sick. I would hate for any parent, any family to have to go through what me and my family have had to go through.
Carrboro police tell us they are investigating what happened as misdemeanor child abuse, but so far no charges have been filed. We're live in Carrboro. Andrea.
Right, so you guys just watched that news story. Damn it, we have to nip this situation in the damn bud. Y'all need to wake up. This woman is actually milking the damn system. I just want to stay abreast of the situation, damn it. I know I'm a mess, but I have to come out with all them little titty jokes, honey, okay? This woman is crazy as cat shit. First of all, boo, you're not allowed to just go around breastfeeding other people's children. Second of all, who asks somebody that they do not know, can I breastfeed your child? Bitch, we're not back in the damn 1800s where master forced the black mammy to breastfeed not only her children, but his children as well. Nobody's really doing that in 2017. So the point that the mother told you not to breastfeed her child and you still turned around and breastfed her child anyways is not only nasty, but it's wrong, okay? The reason why the baby is constipated, they're saying that the baby's lactose intolerant. So sometimes with babies who are lactose, because my oldest son was lactose when he was a baby, sometimes you got to give them special formula if you're not breastfeeding them. And sometimes what people don't realize, it can be the diet. So if the mother is drinking milk and she's eating cheese and dairy and stuff like that, you're passing all of that lactose into the baby. So that might have been why the baby was constipated. And that might have also been why this crazy ass heifer offered to breastfeed her baby, because maybe this damn Heifer is not drinking anything lactose. You know what I'm saying? Maybe she's lactose free for her own children, but we don't know. We don't know what this woman does. For all we know, she could be drinking alcohol and now you're breastfeeding this baby and getting this baby damn drunk. Because if you drink alcohol, you can have alcohol in your breast milk and then your baby can get drunk as hell, honey, tipsy off that breast milk. So that's the thing. We don't know what this woman is eating. We don't know what her diet is, and her poor baby end up getting sick because, again, whatever you eat transfers to that baby. So the baby was already having issues with constipation. The baby was already, you know, having lactose issues. Who knows what this damn crazy woman was eating or consuming because now her child got sick. I definitely feel like this woman has done this before because that's not something that you offer. I feel like she was way too comfortable, honey. Watching that video, that bitch pulled up her damn shirt, popped that titty out, put the baby to her damn nipple. I was like, yeah, this bitch has done this shit before, okay? You know, the whole situation to me is just ratchet. And I think that it's wrong. You don't play with somebody's child like that. That's not even something that you offer up to somebody. I think that this woman definitely has a right to press charges on her. And she should not be working at a daycare around children if she thinks that it's okay for her to, you know, force her breast milk upon other people's children. That's not okay. The only child that should be fed off of your breast is your own children, unless you're working something out with somebody else. There is a system that I found out about a year ago because some of my Facebook fans told me about it, where some women are paid to breastfeed other women's children because, let's say, you know, maybe that mother cannot make enough milk, you know what I'm saying, or the mother is really sickly or the mother was on drugs. So then at that point, they'll have a woman who's healthy breastfeed that child. So there are programs like this, but this was not one of those instances. This woman needs to sit her ass down. You're just ratchet and wrong for that. You don't play with people's babies like that, point blank, period. And if that was my child, I think I'd be ready to box that woman, okay? You don't put your damn titty in my damn child's mouth. What the hell is you thinking? Anyways, I hope I kept you guys abreast on the situation. So anyways, y'all, let's go ahead and get the discussion popping. Go ahead and leave a comment. All right, deuces. Hey, you guys, it's your girl T. Make sure to subscribe, like, and share my videos. You can also visit lovelytea.com to purchase any merchandise. Also, don't forget to click the boxes down below to watch any of my previous videos. Talk to y'all later. Deuces.